Let's talk about having good eating habits. Your meal times might be set by circumstance, a fixed lunch time at work or set dinner time with the family, and not by your hunger level. Know the difference between snacks and treats and plan accordingly. When you are having a snack, it's to manage your hunger. I will often have a snack before I go out to dinner. Why? Because it could be an hour before fork hits mouth from the time everyone arrives until food is on the table. I get hangry. Have healthy snacks available. I always have eggs, bananas, and apples on hand. When you are having a treat, like at the movies, enjoy it. But since it's not to manage hunger, you don't have to finish it. I look at my schedule for the week and do some meal planning so I can grocery shop accordingly. How many meals are at home? How many meals are out? This prevents me from being overstuffed or famished. Lots of big meals out on the calendar? I may skip breakfast or lunch. If I see that I'll miss a meal because I'm in transit, I'll pack some healthy snacks. Pistachios are my go-to. And if I'm caught off guard by a random surprise, I practice self-compassion. I do my best, then forget about it.